What motivated you to start using Alma's Head?
Purely the holiday snaps, yeah. As soon as we got back and we looked at them, I thought, oh my goodness, we've got to do something here.
Yeah, it was them ones from Jamaica, wasn't it? We had a fortnight in Jamaica, which was really, really nice.
And lovely, yeah.
We came back, we've seen the pictures. Nah, wasn't nice pictures. And friends and family started to tell us after quite a few years that we were putting the weight on. So we did, we started. For some reason, I was on around about 6 different tablets in the morning, 6 different tablets of a night time. But in the last 6 months, I've actually dropped down to 4. One of the tablets has been for sugars. My sugar levels have dropped right down now as well. And also my blood pressure. So being on the Alma's Head and with the diet regime that we've had has helped me with my diabetes. My weight before using Alma's Head was 22 stone 3 pounds. And we actually got weighed this morning and I'm down to 16.9.
My weight before Alma's Head was 13 stone and I now weigh 9 stone. So I've lost 4 stone. Yeah. Our energy levels have just, they've gone from here right up to the top.
I think before we could quite easily fall asleep in the afternoon, but now we go out for a run.
We use between 250 to 300 mil. I don't really feel the need to put any additives in, but you can flavour it. And I only have 1 Alma's Head a day now.
I have one for my breakfast and one for my tea.
I feel good and I think I'm looking much better now. And if our story could inspire other people to start using Alma's Head, honestly, I would be such a happy woman. I really, really would. I believe in the product. I do. Thank you, Alma's Head.